Whatever happened to John Krasinski's show, Some Good News? Well, here's the full story.
John, what is SGN? That's a good question.
In case you missed it, John Krasinski starred, produced, and edited a no-budget show from his Brooklyn basement back in 2020.
For years now, I've been wondering, why is there not a news show dedicated entirely to good news?
The show was a hit. It seemed to bring people together when it felt like times were at its worst.
I reached out to all of you this week, asking, nay begging, for some good news.
8 episodes ran on YouTube for 2 months and garnered more than 70 million views during this time and 2.5 million subscribers. It featured things like an office reunion, a Hamilton performance. John hosted a graduation and virtual prom for everyone and had special guests such as Steve Carell, Oprah, Ryan Reynolds, and George Clooney, just to name a few. The world seemed to be shocked to find out at the end of May 2020 that Some Good News was sold to CBS Viacom following a massive bidding war. In the deal, it's announced John won't be the host. Backlash from the deal appears across the internet in comments such as, John sells his beloved series to CBS. Me, is this an out-of-season April Fool's joke? Or, John, you were the chosen one. You were supposed to beat them, not join them. Or, selling out to CBS, typical 2020. And the negative comments didn't stop there. I think the issue stemmed from people feeling like everyone built something potentially philanthropic together, then John selling it out from underneath them overnight. I personally felt like a large chunk of the money should have gone to charities of some sort. Maybe it did, and we just don't know. John did come back with a statement on Instagram Live a few days later, stating that he was only planning on doing 8 episodes initially during the quarantine, and that he has other things to do, such as Jack Ryan coming up. However, it doesn't seem like he really addressed a lot of the backlash that came out, or what was viewed as a potential cash grab. So after the deal and these statements, a lot of people were really excited about the potential with CBS Viacom. It was even announced that CBS All Access would produce new episodes of John Krasinski's Some Good News, and people tried to guess at who the new host might be. Months seemed to roll by with no new news or no episodes coming out on CBS. Many people wondered what happened to the show and if it was gone forever, until December, when a holiday special was released on the original channel. During the 9th episode, Dwayne Johnson appeared as Dwanta to help out a family, and $5 million was donated to Toys R Tots by FedEx. This is a lot of money. A huge thanks to FedEx and John Krasinski for helping make this happen, and the kind of thing that I was really hoping to see after the series was sold. So over a year has passed since Viacom CBS has bought the show, and 6 months has passed since the holiday episode was ran, and you have to ask, so where are the new shows? Well, some bad news for those hoping to see the show return after Viacom CBS bought it last May. Reported in May 2021, Krasinski said in an interview, the company is no longer bringing it back. In the end, we both agreed not to move forward and keep it in its original format. There's really no other news on why this happened, but one can speculate this is due to the backlash when the show was originally sold. It makes me wonder if Krasinski was able to keep the money after the sale. What do you think happened? Why didn't it keep running? And do you think we'll see more episodes? I think we might see a one-off episode in the future, but who knows? In any case, I think we can wrap this up with a nice bow and be proud of the adventure that we had together for those who watched the show and the $5 million donated in the end to Toys R Tots. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to Something Collective for more stories like this.